When I draw with colored pencil, it's like I'm getting ready to move into a painting realm. So I think a lot about place and space, the structure of the painting, the architecture, and in the drawings especially, I'm always thinking about story. So there's color floating and moving around, which is like painting, but there's also narrative. And this is where I think drawing is so powerful.